This is where we left off on the flooring in the pool house yesterday. Even though it is by the pool, when you have a toddler home and he wants to go swimming, everything gets put on pause. So we've been doing that, but I am back home and ready to watch Cope at the pool for a bit. So maybe Jose can get back in here. And I'll be helping them too. So hopefully getting farther today. And then once we get the floors in, we can at least put the toilet in, get the furniture in, and honestly get the lights up and we'll be ready to go. So, and this is summertime on White Cottage Farm. We got sunblock on the baby. He's carrying around a big bag of potato chips and humming a song. So, yeah, and the dogs are following them for crumbs. So this is about our day. So anyways, I'll be back later with more updates.
It's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Let's talk about the floor. Sorry.
You're fine.
So this is peel and stick vinyl tiles?
Yeah.
Don't quote us.
Yeah.
We got them from Wall Pops. Chris Loves Julia launched these like a year ago, and I knew we could use them somewhere. And I know that's, most people don't roll like that, but that's how we roll, is I'll just get it and throw caution to the wind, and I know I'll use it. So it's been sitting in our garage for like a year.
Over a year. Yeah.
And we thought, like, when we had to do the pool house, we're kind of trying to do it with stuff we already own, like a lot of the wood material and like the kitchen sink and the cabinets, and like just trying to use stuff we already have. Well, we already have the flooring, so it's perfect.
Yeah.
But I wanted to show the color. This, we never put a filter on our stories. This is the color. It's very like a washed slate.
It's really pretty.
Yeah. So it's not black, but yet it's going to add contrast in here. So that's the color.
So the installation has been going pretty good. We kind of found the center of our room. That's the recommended way to install any kind of tile. And we actually we're off center a little bit. We're using the doorway to the bathroom as our center line.
We were really nervous about that because everything says start at the exact center, but we have a doorway.
Yeah, and we're going through two rooms.
That's not centered.
One room's deeper than the other room, so we found a visual center.
Yep.
And from there, we've just been...
I say, yep, like I'm the one laying them in here.
It's been rolling really, really well. We haven't run into any issues being out of line, out of whack, so...
I would say the one con I've heard you say, and we think it's because of our subfloor, mm-hmm. is that some of them are not sticking as well as others. So we might have to use an adhesive on some of them.
Yeah, I'm not really terribly worried about it. So to give a little bit of background to where we're at and why they're not sticking, I think. So the recommendation is to put down a pre-peel and stick adhesive latex paint, which we did. I think hindsight, I would have done a couple layers, make it a little bit thicker because we have just regular subfloor down here. Also, I don't know, storage-wise, these sat in our garage, and our garage maintains the weather pretty good inside. It's not heated. It is heated now. But the place it was stored, it wasn't heated. So I don't know how it handled being
There's
in
a lot
the
of variables.
Yeah.
So we don't blame the product, and we'll keep you posted. I mean, it's not done yet.
And I would say 98% of them are stuck perfect.
Good stat.
So I think it, you know, it could just be, I think it's mostly the particle board just not being
smooth. I'm supposed to laugh at that. It was funny. I said, good stat.
Stat? I thought you said stack.
Statistic?
Statistic.
Good never statistic. Laugh at my jokes. It was funny. Mm. Yeah. We'll work on it. Yeah. But anyways.
Mom jokes. We're going to start a new trend of mom jokes.
They're real.
But
it's a real thing.
But you have to laugh. You have to laugh.
Yo, we'll get angry. That sunshine on a cloudy day.